This is a series of videos. Please refer to the methods of stitches. Ignoring the yarn color, select the corresponding yarn colors in your material package to learn. Please refer to both the videos and instructional brochure during your crocheting process. Please make sure to first view the beginning 10 instructional videos to learn the basic methods of crocheting.And then view the instructional videos for your purchased product. Now we are going to make a little mouse. In round 1, walk into a chain, make 14 chain stitches. Turn, skip that first chain, work 12 single crochets. Place a marker in the first single crochet stitch.In the next stitch, work 3 single crochets. Then make 11 single crochets in the other side of the chain. then work one increase. Remove the marker. A slip stitch. In round 2, start with a chain stitch and then make one increase. Increase means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Place a stitch marker in the first stitch. Then make 11 single crochets. Next, make 3 increases. Then 11 single crochets. Then 2 increases. Remove the marker. Join this round with a slip stitch. In round 3, start with a chain stitch and then make 1 single crochet. Also mark the first stitch. Then 1 increase and 11 single crochets. count the number of stitches. Then you need to make a set of one single crochet, one increase for 3 times. Next, work 11 single crochets. Then you need to repeat this set of one single crochet, one increase, twice. Remove the marker and join this round with a slip stitch. In round 4, start with a chain stitch. Then you have to make a set of 19 single crochets, one increase, twice. remove the marker and join this round with a slip stitch. In rounds 5 to 7, 1 chain stitch, 42 single crochets, and 1 slip stitch for each round. Start with a chain stitch, then make 42 single crochets. Finally, join the round with a slip stitch. Place the stitch marker in the first stitch of each round. Join this round with a slip stitch. In round 8, starting with a chain stitch, you have to make a set of 7 single crochets, 2 decreases, twice. After 17 single crochets, make 2 decreases. Decrease means that you will combine 2 stitches into 1 stitch through the front loop of the 2 adjacent stitches, and then work the same way as a single crochet. Then make 17 single crochets and 2 decreases again. Remove the marker and join this round with a slip stitch.